Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Karen. I make planner related videos for every Monday and Saturday. Please click that subscribe button and like and comment if you wish. Today I have my March orders. Sorry if this is a bit shaky, I'm having to do it to hold my camera because my stand's not working properly. So my first order is from the Punk Planner. I do PR for the owner, who I'm good friends with. Her name's Kim. I ordered month on two page, so they look like this. I also ordered the bullet journal style weekly pages, so you have your Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, a notes section, your dinner plans, habit trackers, and a section for next week. I also ordered the blog and vlog record. You have a section for the date, title, topic, things to do, talking points, and little check boxes at the bottom for when you've done a task. And I also ordered the order tracker so I can keep track of all my Etsy orders. You have date, store, items, cost, paid by, sent, and received. So that was my order from the Punk Planner. These are going to be used in an A5 Carp DM to keep track of all my blog, YouTube, and social media stuff that I need to get done. So my next order is from Wendy Prints. Got this little bow die cut as a freebie, and this is the sticker freebie. So I ordered sheet one from the rainy day kit. You get 4 quarter boxes and 9 deco boxes. I also ordered sheet 4, which is your half boxes, quarter boxes, some functional icons, 3 box checklists, some flags, and I also ordered sheet 5, which is your washi strips. I also ordered some sheets from the Honey Bunny, so I ordered sheet 4 with this one. Sheet 5, and I ordered sheet 2, which is your checklists. Next, I have an order from Peaceful Mind Designs. This is the little freebie. I ordered the cleaning each, I think you pronounce it. They're the mixed cleaning ones, so you've got them with a spray bottle, a broom, a mop and bucket, and a hoover. I ordered the each YouTube ones. These are the, to me, I was going to use them for marking when my girls need to do their homework. These are the Easter countdowns, which I'm going to go and back plan in my planner that I need to set up. Payday. Film, I thought I could use these to mark when I need to film my YouTube videos. These are the different film ones, so I was going to choose these for when I need to edit my videos. And some Facebook icons for marking when I need to do PR promoting. Next, I have an order from Your World of Colour. So first I have the February mystery kit. I know this is a bit late, because I was PR, I told her to keep it up for me and bring it with my order. So I have this lovely rose charm. This is the, it was called Love's Thorn. And this is the deco sheet. Four boxes. Half boxes and sidebar boxes. Now, this is the header sheet. I asked for her to do me glitters instead of words. And washi strips. And then my normal order, we have some Apple laptops, some kitchen script words, because I do zone cleaning, so these will come in handy to mark which day rooms I need to do on each day. I have bedroom script, living room script, and bathroom script. I have the office desks. Can use to mark when I need to do any YouTube or blog work, or when I need to clean my desk. We have work schedule boxes, so I can mark times down for doing blog and YouTube stuff, so I'm not sitting all day at the computer. Then I also have the rainbow birthday kit. So these are the four boxes. And half boxes and sidebar. Double box and your bottom washi and washi strips. Do need to order headers. And my last order is Fluffy Maru Designs. So little die cut. Received, buy more stickers. Another Easter freebie. Some of these stickers I have already used because I couldn't wait. I have these numbers. Online shopping. I thought because they say sale on them, I could use them when I want to mark when shops are having sales on. Video editor. Ordered two of those. Pizza lover. To mark pizza for Fridays. Mondays. I hate Mondays, just like Garfield. boop. These are planning ones. I thought I could use these to mark when I want to do my monthly plans. Pets. De-stash. Unicorns. Give me food. I thought I could use these to remind me when I need to buy pet food for the dog or the cat. Planning. Movie projector. I thought I could use these to mark when I need to film. Kitty litter to mark when I need to clean out the cat's litter tray. And floppy disk to mark when I need to back up my files. So that is all the orders for March. These are actually all the last things that I ordered in February. I was just waiting for everything to come in. I haven't really ordered anything this month. I'd made two orders and that was it, so they'll be featured in next month's orders. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you don't miss anything, and I will see you in my next one.